I'm at least at back reporting.
I have no idea. Is Mikey down to fight Robert Easter Jr., another champion at 135?
Right?
Why not?
Yeah, IBF champion. He's very talented. Samuel? Yeah, he's fighting on the June 29th. A fan is asking, Robert, can Mikey stop Broner?
I think Mikey could, but it's not going to be easy. It won't be easy. I know it won't be easy. Broner's not easy.
El Tarasco says what's up, and he wants to know.
Is that Irvin?
Yeah, I guess it's Irvin. He said, what happened to him now? He's retired?
He's back home in Fresno area over there. Family.
He wants to know, is Mikey going to box Broner or brawl Broner?
Brawl, man.
Brawling.
That's the only way to beat him.
Okay. Brawling, just like a style like Maidana.
Like Maidana did. Worse than Maidana.
Who will Mike use for sparring? You can't really say, so that, you know.
It doesn't, you know, you can't really find. It's not like, you know, it's like Broner's gonna find guys that fight like Mikey either. So as long as they get good sparring throughout the training camp, that's not the round, they get the rounds in, you know, that's what matters. They're both gonna be in good shape. You can't fight, you know, it's like I can find anybody that's gonna
be identical.
Like Broner, or Broner's going to do the same thing, finding somebody like Mikey. Broner has to hire Juan Ronald Marquez, maybe. You know what I mean? It's just impossible. But, you know, as long, you know, all that matters that they're in great shape.
Is Chivas the best team in Mexico?
No, it's not.
No.
Fuck no.
No.
Who's the best team in Mexico?
Pinche Tigres.
Torres Tigre?
Pinche Águilas.
Marica.
The Chivas needed to win.
No, no.
Freddie Rhodes says that Manny Pacquiao 100% would beat Floyd Mayweather.
You know, they're trying to make that fight, make another $50, $100 million. Of course, it's business. I would say the same thing.
But can he do it?
No, but...
but it sounds good.
I would say the same thing. Make some money.
Ask Robert if he's going to have an open workout for Mikey. Usually, before the fight.
I think we are. I think it's a surprise, too. People are going to be surprised.
Is Mikey's game plan for Broner the same like my dad's game plan?
Yeah,
exactly the same.
Exactly the same?
Exactly the same.
Identical.
Identical.
Even though they're not the same fighter, but same game plan.
The same thing, at least.
Yeah. Wow. Thank you. You're welcome. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback. Take a step back. Now it's Ellie Secback.